don't know if you're my kind of broke. Do you ever get emails from Coinstar? And P.S., why do they put the Coinstar right in the front of Ralph's? You know what I mean? So everybody can hear my shame. Just tinkling down through the machine. So I can get my little $17 and go buy a sandwich. Like a normal person. You know, people talk about living paycheck to paycheck like that's a bad thing. To me, that sounds great. I would love to live paycheck to paycheck. See, right now I live paycheck to 4 days before next paycheck. That's... that's my fiscal period. That's my strategic planning. Oh, guys, I think it's creepy that my iPhone auto-corrects the word give to HIV every time I'm typing it in. Is this happening to everybody else? Does my iPhone know something that I don't? Are there that many people out there just texting away about illnesses that the autocorrect people are just thinking that I'm right? I am much more likely to type the word give than HIV, pretty much in any scenario. I put it to you this way. If we gotta talk about AIDS, that's a phone call. You guys have been great. Thank you so much. My name is Eric Hong.